You know, when I was introduced to sports, I was in the fourth grade, and I was introduced to basketball. And I played for 3 years, and I was always second string. And then I got moved to public school, which was extremely violent in comparison. And that's when I discovered the individual sport of martial arts, Japanese karate, to be specific. Yeah.
How do you say that? Karate.
Karate.